Want to make everyone aware here of a situation in Colorado that has a lot of people upset, and it really shows where this country's going. Reports out of Denver saying that Colorado teachers are preparing to walk out next Friday. They're calling for higher wages because they're saying they don't get paid enough. I think most people could agree that the individuals that are charged with educating our youth are paid very little. Well, this new bill, SB 18-264, shows that they have the audacity to say, we want to put you in jail if you attempt this. And what this bill will do will prohibit public school teachers from striking by authorizing school districts to seek an injunction from a district court. A failure to comply with this injunction would constitute a contempt of court. And teachers could face not only fines, but up to 6 months in jail. I can't even believe this is happening in America. Sickens me. Now, you have an individual they talk about in the story that's running to try to replace the leadership that's pushing this. This is being pushed, I believe, by two Republicans that they name here in the bill. And this isn't about Republican, Democrat. People need to get over all this in the division, and you need to see what's happening here and stripping your freedoms just like this. We also have talk about them. We had teachers in Kentucky stepping up and striking because they were not getting paid enough. And they made a stand, and they got the attention of the governor, Bevin, who stood with them on their side. In this instance, in Denver, Colorado, it looks like your politicians and the ones striking up the bills are not standing with the people. This is something to pay attention to, ladies and gentlemen. You need to know who is representing you and who is not. I'm going to be leaving a link here. I'll talk about this more this Friday night, Underground World News Live, Dabu 7, 7, 9 p.m. Eastern. Peace.